From the composer, I wanted to create an uplifting, hopeful song that had a modern, popular style vibe and dealt with the choir's theme of unity and oneness. Since the piece was intended to represent all people and all cultures, I sought to write a text that would reflect just that. I was teaching high school at the time, and assigned to one of my choirs was from Kenya. I asked her to assist me with a Swahili phrase that I could combine with new original text, which will translate specifically to "We Are One." Though not a common Swahili phrase, we came up with Sisi Moja. Heya is a non-word with no literal meaning and does not represent any specific culture. It is given a more instrumental treatment in the chorus, acting as a joyful backdrop to the song's